Yo, what's up, people? Look at here. How cool is this? I just took the back off of this radio I picked up today at the Goodwill, and she's a little beat up, but very, very cool, man. And it's a Panasonic Model RE787 AM/FM stereo, 26 transistor, 13 diodes, made in Japan. This is an oldie. I don't know when it was made, but it has a little photo input on it. Antenna, nice. It comes with an extra speaker. While I had the back off, I'm getting ready to put a little deoxid on these pots here because it's crackly. And while I had it, the back off, I wanted to show it to you. This thing is fucking badass. I couldn't believe it when I popped the back off of this thing. I tell you what, man, back in the 50s and 60s, man, they used to make things. Look at the antenna. Look at that old antenna sitting there. Oh. All right, let me flip it around here for you guys. Man, look at this thing. Talk about retro. It doesn't work very good. I was playing. The FM, I can't get to come in right. This is actually AM. But anyway, check this out. I'm going to show you what I thought was really cool. He's got these buttons right here. And look at this. This thing exists. It automatically goes through the channels with this button. Now, it'll tune. It's got a self-tuner. Automatic tuning. It's got automatic tuning on it, but it doesn't work because it needs probably serviced or recapped. It's kind of, like I said, it's kind of beat up. You can see some of the veneer. I paid $10 for it, though, and I think the thing's built really good.
Giuliani is a great example.
I'm gonna hook up a turntable and just kind of see if that works. It's got a photo section here, and I'm just curious if the photo section works. Man, check this thing out. This is, like I said, it's a little beat. It's got two speakers, very retro. I got the record player hooked up to it. Now, back in the day, they used to have head amps for the turntable, so I had to use a preamp, but there's a hookup on the back.
How can I go when my wheels won't roll?
It's got bass and treble. Fucking cool as shit. I just think this thing is cool. It needs some work. But yeah, I was just curious. It says photo on the back, and I did hook up the Dynavector preamp on it.
This train don't carry no gamblers. This train don't carry no gamblers.
I think it's cool as shit. Now, as far as a retro turntable amp, it would be very fucking cool. It's not very thick, very thin, where you could actually get it and put it up against the wall. You could even sit the turntable in the front here. It's got the speakers. The speakers sound fabulous, man. You know, those old Alnicos, man, they just sound fabulous. So I just wanted to share. It needs clean. I'm gonna clean it up. I'm gonna clean the wood up and oil it. You could even get these dents out if you really wanted to, which I'm probably not gonna worry about it. But yeah, I seen it sitting there, and I asked the woman at the Goodwill. I said, "How much is that?" She says, "You could have it for $10." And I said, well, I'll take it for $10. I plugged it in. I did hook it up at the store. Yeah, and it worked. This train don't carry no dancers. This train is bound for glory. This train. Got me a little promo Columbia on there with some country music. Anyway, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I just thought this was just really cool. All right, fellas, thanks for hanging out.